Fat Scout is a subclass that I will never really understand, as it doesn't really fit the regular heavy playstyle, but more of a gimmick. It's essentially a heavy using a shotgun in the similar way a scout does, but instead of having extreme speed and agility, it is pretty slow and can be seen from a mile away. Yet, the subclass is incredibly fun if you can pull it off. So, today I'm going to talk about the weapons of the subclass and other stuff too, and most especially, the Bolshevik Bomber. So, let's dive into the video. Right, so the Bolshevik Bomber is, compared to the other shotguns, really weak due to the 20% slower firing speed, a 20% slower deploy speed, and only 4 clips. This weapon is probably one of Heavy's worst Fat Scout weapons, as you really have to pick the right times to use this weapon. But to say the weapon is not fun is kind of not true. Yes, I know it's sluggish, and for Fat Scout, you're basically off better using the stock shotgun. But let's be honest, 10% damage is kind of good, and the splat on kill gives me chuckles sometimes. But apart from that, the weapon is really weak. And I'm just going to use some of the other shotgun things for reference. The stock shotgun. Well, it's stock, but it's faster, holsters faster, and sure, it doesn't deal 30% more damage, but it can dish out damage much better than the Bolshevik Bomber. And it's also a pretty utilitarian weapon for Fat Scout. Panic attack. The 20% damage reduction and less successive shots might make this weapon seem weak, but actually fires more bullets, has a fixed pattern, which to be honest is kind of inconsequential on creator servers, and those extra bullets give you a staggering 180 damage, which is quite a lot. The family business. This has been pretty much the OG Fat Scout gun ever since it was brought into the game, as it gives you a 15% faster firing speed with 20% more clip size, and the only downside being a minor 15% damage penalty, which is totally offset by the faster firing speed and that extra clip size, because you can pretty much unload your entire clip at a staggering fast rate with no issues at all. And well, it's a really good scout for Fat Scout weapon. So, to be honest, if I'm comparing the Bolshevik Bomber to this, it would basically not generally be anywhere close to how useful these things are, because it's really been gutted by those stats and really requires you to be specific about what you want to do, and unloads damage really slowly, and is generally not a good Fat Scout weapon. So, at the end of the vid, that I've changed shots, but I was really working this weekend, and well, this is Red Dynamite blowing off. I hope you enjoyed the video. I like making these kinds of things because they are really fun and get a lot of traction and stuff, and lots of people like them. And also, the Gran Turismo vid is coming soon, also with a Crew 2 one if you're interested. And I will see you guys later. Bye bye.